so that after the choir, they will all stand and we receive this Holy Ghost filled preacher. God bless you.